If you like our recipes, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get notification of our upcoming recipes. Thank you. Hi everyone, welcome to our channel Simply Delicious. I hope everyone is doing fine. Today I'm here with Goan Prawns Okra Curry, which is also known as Sunta Che Huma. As you all know, we have started Thali series on our channel. This is one of the curry which is served in Thali. So let's not wait and begin with the ingredients. So the ingredients we need are 10 big prawns cleaned and deveined, 1 cup of freshly grated coconut, 7 small okra or lady finger, 1 big onion chop, 3 Kashmiri chilies, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 2 teaspoon of whole coriander seeds, salt to taste, 7 to 8 peppercorn, 1 small ball of tamarind, coconut oil for cooking and water for grinding. So first step, let's apply some salt to the prawns and keep it aside. Next, into the mixer jar, add freshly grated coconut, Kashmiri chilies, peppercorn, tamarind, 2 tablespoons of chopped onion, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 2 teaspoons of coriander seeds, add water as required and grind it into fine paste. This is how fine the paste should be, and a curry paste is ready. Next, I've heated up a pan. Into it, add 2 teaspoons of coconut oil. Once the oil is melted, add remaining onions and saute the onions till they are translucent. Our onions are well sauteed. Add prawns and okra into it. I've cut the okra into 2 pieces. Stir and cook it for a minute. Next, add salt to taste, give it a mix, cover it and cook it on a medium heat for 2-3 minutes. After 3 minutes, add ground curry paste and give it a mix. Whatever the curry paste which remains in the mixer jar, add little water and add into the curry. Add salt to taste. Just remember, we had already added salt in the curry before. Give it a mix, cover it and let it cook on a medium heat for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, our prawns okra curry or Sunta Che Huma is ready to serve. You can serve this curry with parboiled rice or hot steaming white rice. Do try this recipe at home and share with your loved ones. And if you all have already tried our recipes, please don't forget to give us your feedback. If you like our recipes, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. And keep watching for upcoming Thali recipes on our channel. Thank you for watching.